1,500 red-blooded Americans just decided to apply to Florida State.
Take a breather.
Yeah, indeed, Jack. Florida State will take this, Gary. And looking down the road, I thought that